What's up, Mustangs? It's Hayden here with a look at the Mustang Sports Report and the games of the week as we kick off the month of December and winter sports season. Congrats to the girls' cross-country team, who placed 20th at state finals on the Friday before fall break. With only three returning runners from last year, this was an excellent team effort, improving from their 26th place finish last year. Nice work, ladies. The boys' soccer team will kick off tonight versus Riverview Sarasota with an away game at 6 p.m. The Mustangs return to the ranch next Friday, December 6th, for a game against the Star Athletes Academy. Both games are at 7. Good luck, guys. The girls' soccer team improved to 2-1 on the season with a 2-0 win over Riverview Sarasota this week. The girls will take on the currently undefeated North Fort Myers Knights this Thursday on the road. The girls' basketball season is off to a good start as the ladies edged out Northport this past Tuesday 41-38. The girls will play their home opener this Monday, December 4th, versus Bayshore Bruins with a 6 p.m. start in the LRHS gym. Good luck, girls. The boys' basketball team defeated St. Stephen's this past Monday 56-42. The boys will battle tonight at home versus Gulf Coast High School. JV tips off at 6, followed by varsity at 7:30. Come out and support the team here at the ranch. The girls' weightlifting team hits the road next week for two meets against Riverview and Sarasota on Tuesday, December 5th, and Braden River on Thursday, December 7th. Good luck. And finally, the preseason wrestling classic was held at Palmetto High recently with great results for the Mustangs. For the guys, each varsity Mustang had at least one win, with freshman Daxton Martin and sophomores Gabe Salas, Dylan Quaid, and Jack DeBauer going 2-0. For the girls, this was their first ever competition, with Vanessa Rodriguez-Gallo making school history by becoming the first lady Mustang wrestler to win a match by pinfall. The regular season gets going for the girls' wrestling team this Monday, December 4th. The ladies will lock up in a round-robin tournament on the road at Palmetto High School. This event is for both JV and varsity girls teams. See Coach Lancaster with any questions. Coming up after the break, we'll have a look at your lunch for Monday, December 4th. Mustang Sports will be right back.
Why do you do that?
Man, why are you doing that to your leg? It's pretty weird. Just stop that. It's pretty bothering.
Hey, I'm sorry for saying that. Do you mind if you tell me why you actually do that?
I do that because it's something that I do because it's a sensory thing.
Oh, you watch that show too? I love that show.
Man, y'all real weird for this.
You really shouldn't say stuff like that. I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay.
It really isn't cool for people to judge you like that. Let's go to class.
Yeah.
Welcome back. Looking ahead to Monday's lunch, we will have spicy chicken tenders with a roll, mac sticks with marinara sauce, along with baked fries, cherry tomatoes with dip, and a peach cup. Plus, as always, your choice of juice or milk. Just sounds peachy. That's all for Mustang Sports. If you're looking for some festive fun tonight, come out to the Village of Arts Christmas Walk. The event is from 5:30 to 7:30, and the LRHS choir will be there with other high schools to sing holiday songs all through the community of historic cottages, art studios, and galleries. We hope you all have a great weekend, and as always, go Mustangs.